Hello, my friends, and welcome to Open Studio D. I'm Vlad Duchev, and today I'm going to show you the demo of oil painting following the four easy steps in painting, starting from scouting. I'm not going to show you scouting because I already found a place. Sketching, I have a sketch, then small study work, and you can see it right here. It's a study work that I'm going to use to paint, and I have the image on my iPad. I'm going to look at the iPad only to as a reference photo, just for shapes. My color study is actually right here, this small study work, so I'm going to use this study work. And underpainting on this canvas is actually in acrylic, and I was thinking about continuing on acrylic, and this will probably be a good idea to just to test acrylic, but I'm going to next competition and I just don't want to mess up, you know, my brain. So I'm going to do oil demo. All right. So this will be short version. I'm going to speed it up a little bit. So if you have any questions, if you would like to see it in the full version, go to my Ko-fi site and you will be able to see it like a full version with my mumbling and bumbling behind the camera. All right. So that's all. Enjoy the episode and let's get started. Here we go. All right, so I have my colors right here on my palette. Also I have my gal kit on. I just pouring it on my palette, my glass palette, and I'm dipping with my brush, you know, instead of using, you know, just cups, standard cups, I'm just, you know, I have it on my canvas and I didn't have to really get inside the cup, just going straight on the canvas. I mean, straight on the palette. So let's jump on the canvas and start painting.